I know a bitch should do whatever for some Valentinos. I'm with the killers going to BET inside of Vino. Man, my city was going crazy, rest in peace to Chino. And free that Meech, cause he the hood hero. Don't gotta pull no point, nigga, we know. And wherever that drama at, we go. We the neighborhood hero. We the neighborhood hero.
That street shit, we don't plot it with that tweet. Bitch, said fuck me, he ain't mean this. Come on, call the body, they gon' be there.
The first clean the Dino of the year. It's the beginning of the clean the Dino initiative, where once a month we're gonna find places in the Dino and clean it up and try to restore it as best as we can. The Dino can, Muda Foundation, and all of these great volunteers that are on the way and that are here already. We're just trying to do our best to give back and bring back the cleansingness. I know I said that shit wrong, but you know what I mean. We're just trying to restore this ham and bring it back to life. You hear me? One step at a time, right? So we appreciate y'all locking in. All my donators, all my volunteers, thank you so much. On behalf of San Bernardino, the Muda Foundation, the Dino Can, thank you so much.
Don't gotta prove no point, we know. And wherever that drama at, we go. We the neighborhood hero. We the neighborhood heroes.
They say we won't get help unless Obama do it. Don't get shot in my areas, ain't no trauma units. If you a snake and they ain't do it, just know the ops will do it. And go and drill, this the best time, cause the ops into it. I still sleep around those savages like I ain't rich. You talking to me about your homie, that's that face. The city ain't never play my song, shout out the name.
Met him yesterday at an event I DJ. I literally met him, what time was it, like 2, 3 o'clock yesterday?
Yeah.
And he came just cause he loved what we doing and wanted to support, and he from the community. Appreciate you, Ruben. Thank you so much.
You're welcome, bro. Guys, come out.
They hear my mama using wick, weeds, and poverty. And I was tired of eating kicks, but you know I got it. Stop lying. Stop telling them you gon' rhyme. Stop lying.
All right, this is DJ Muda from the Muda Foundation.
Andreas Cole, the CEO of the Dino Can.
Quick, Vice President of Dino Can. And we about to be wrapping up here at Seccombe Lake. We was able to bring out like 40 to 50 volunteers to help clean and feed the Dino. This is our very first clean the Dino. We're going to start doing this, try to do it every month for the Clean the Dino initiative, where we go and find places in the Dino where that needs to be cleaned up, bring people out, you know, do some little outreaching and uplifting of the city and the community. The Muda Foundation, of course, the Dino Can, of course, this is what we do.
It's actually a good turnout. Like, a lot of people came out here, so we appreciate the volunteers. So thank you so much for coming out. Thank you for supporting. Thank you for giving donations. We gave out food as well. Some people came up here and brought out, like, gift bags and whatnot. So we appreciate all that.
And we're going to keep it going. Even if it's just us, we're going to be 10 toes down doing what we got to do for the town, because we love where we're from. And if we ain't doing it, who going to do it? Appreciate y'all.